some fun on this video, man. This is volume 2, part 2, whatever you want to call it. You know what it's about. It's about that training, man. So, hey, check this out. Stay tuned. I got something extra special I want to show y'all, man. Extra special I want to show. Hey, yo, what's up, man? It's your boy, Dexter Dean, Prestige Bully, Alpha Dex. Hey, so check this out. Gonna make a real quick video. This is, like I said, volume 2, part 2 or whatever on the training, man. So, hey, so check this out. I want y'all to like and subscribe and hit that bell notification because you know when I put up another video before I get started on this video. So go ahead and take care of that right now. I appreciate y'all for the ones that's already subscribed, the ones that's already checking my videos out. Hey, I appreciate y'all. I thank y'all. Hey, let's become family. So go ahead and do what you got to do. So, hey, so check this out, man. This is the line that, like I told y'all before on the previous video, this is the line that we're going to be training with. Oh, wait a minute. What I'm doing? Hey, so check these shirts out, man. Look at this, man. This is some fire t-shirts that I had made. Check out the back. You know, they got my channel on there. So you got to just go ahead and subscribe because of that. So, hey, so check this out. I'm going to give a shout out to my niece, Desandra Dean. She the one made these shirts. So if y'all got any shirts y'all want custom made or anything y'all got in mind for some t-shirts, hey, hit her up, comment below, and I can get in contact with her, get y'all connected, and go ahead and get some shirts made, man. She do a great job. I appreciate you, Niecy Poo. Hey, that's my girl, Deshaun. So, hey, check this out. Like I said, real quick, let me jump back into this video. This is part 2 of training. And this is just going to be training to teach your dog how to walk on a leash. You can start out using this. Like I told y'all, you can get these from Walmart. I don't think they no more than 9, 10, 15 bucks, no more than that. Then you can use your pinch collar or your choke collar, whatever you want to use. Because it's real easy to teach you and train your dog how to walk on the leash. All you do is be persistent and continue to walk, and the dog's going to learn how to walk on the leash. So, hey, check it out. I'm going to use Mello as an example. I got my boy Mello. He's already know how to walk with me. Zoom out a little bit so y'all can see the whole frame. Okay, so check this out. Y'all got my boy Mello. He already know how to walk. He's already trained to walk on the leash. But I'm going to use him for an example. Oh, first, let me show y'all. You got to get some gloves too, man, because this line, if you use this line to train with, this can get a little feel your skin a little bit on your hands because of how this line is made, a material that is used for this line. So I like to put on some gloves so I can protect my hands from that happening. You can get any kind of gloves, don't matter what kind of gloves you get, but I like to wear gloves with it. So this is what I do. Come on, Mello. Come on. Let's go. Like I said, he's already learned. He already know how to. He's already trained on the leash. How to walk on the leash. And you just walk with him. Come on. Come on. Just walk with him. Kind of tug on. Now, like I said, Mello's already trained. If your dog is not trained, it's going to be pulling and tugging. I'm sure going to want to show her shirt off. I got the gold ones too. She can walk away now so they can see. Now, if your dog is not trained and you're watching this video and your dog's going to be pulling and snatching, all you do is just keep walking forward and making sure you pull in this chain and telling your dog to come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Kind of like what I did right there. Snatch it back in line and it's going to get right back. It's going to eventually know and understand that what you want is this dog to walk with you with this leash. But when you first put these leashes on them and these collars on them, they're not gonna know what the heck is going on because of know what's going on. So, but it's your job to train them and to teach them how to walk. Like I said, really not a good example with Mello because he's already know how to walk with a leash. But with that being said, I'm telling you what to do with your dog if your dog's not trained. This video is for dogs that's not trained to walk on a leash. So all you do is pull, be persistent and pulling, and kind of yanking your dog, snapping that collar, letting your dog know that, hey, you want him to walk with you on this leash. And eventually, I promise you, within 5 or 10 minutes, your dog is going to be walking on a leash. So like I said, I'm going to end this video. Just a real quick, simple video on how to walk your dog and train your dog on a leash. It's not very hard. It's actually very simple. All you got to do is be persistent and just be dedicated to what you're doing and teaching and training your dog. Something that you can do every single day until your dog learns how to walk with a leash. But like I told you, it ain't going to take them maybe 5 or 10 minutes and they're going to have that down. So that's the way that we train. Hey, y'all want to stay tuned to these videos. I appreciate y'all for watching. Hey, go ahead and give me a like. Give me a subscribe. Hit that bell notification. It's going to let you know when I put another video. Hey, me and Sugar finna get up out of here. We finna get up out of here. So, hey, again, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hey, so check these shirts out again. Look at them, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, Prestige Bullies is coming up. Hey, y'all better get up on this journey, man. We doing our thing here. Hey, it's your boy, Dex. I'm out of here. I'll see you on the next video. I promise you, I will. Peace.
Hello.